So, we decided to go driving around, and so I took this road up this hill and this mountain. So we got to this spot, decided that I wasn't going to be able to make it over that because I don't have four-wheel drive. And so I backed up to turn around and go back down. So backed up right up over here. And this is where I decided to stop the truck because I'm about to roll down the hill. So now we have a tow truck on the way. I'm sure that'll be cheap. Way the hell out here. It'll be cheaper than a new truck. So it's not over yet. So let's see what happens.
Okay, why don't you hop in there and start it up?
Alright.
Put it in reverse, take your brake off, and turn your wheel, roll your windows down here so I can haul at you. If I can put pressure to you, I'm going to start dragging you, so once you can, I'll hold your wheel like it is. I'll tell you at the point where I'm having to start turning the wheel, so you bring it right up to you. Turn the wheels. Right now, once you're straight with you, alright? So turn them this way, and you can tell me to turn them. Alright, so roll that window down. Alright.
Tip, if you want it, just start it up. Hold your foot on the brake.
Yes, I am a dumbass.